so we do it. Yeah.
Get one thing straight. Screwball is a menace to this city. Just barely surpassed.
This is brutal.
All right.
Okay, got here before the police. Let's see what went down in here.
Alright guys, welcome back to Spider-Man Turf Wars DLC. Let's go down here. I wonder what the hell happened here. I thought we were looking for Yuri, because she got pissed at us last...
Who did all this?
Last video. Oh.
Yuri.
Did Yuri do this?
I've never seen Yuri lose control like this. Hey, what is that?
Hey, it's...
Spider-Rod. Wow. Can't believe you survived all this, little buddy. Is that a phone? Call from Vinny.
Hello?
Gino, the hell you been? Lady Cop just lit up the warehouse on 3rd.
Lady Cop?
Yeah, what a knobby or whatever. She wrecked the joint. I'm dropping my engine at Mercy General, then meeting the main crew to get ready for tonight.
Ready for... what's happening tonight again?
Bro, you hit your head or something? The big show! Boss wants everyone sharp. Get your ass in gear. Meet us at the rally point.
Ah.
Hammerhead must have something planned with the Dons.
Hang on. Wait, I don't need that. Hang on, let me... settings... audio... Oh, everything's on 10. Okay.
What? Best bet is tracking this Vinny guy. Hope I can get to Mercy General in time.
Sometimes it's hard to record this game when they're doing like... a commentary YouTuber myself. But I wanna... See, he talks like... My God.
I've seen that look on a lot of criminals, but never a police officer.
Hold on, let me talk. Okay, so it's hard to record this game when they do their own commentary. Like, I like to do my commentary because that's what I do. I like to talk. But when they do on this, it's hard to record. But you know what? I like this game. I like the combat and stuff. So I'm gonna shove on cutscene. So.
Phone usage in the last 5 minutes. If my man Vinny's still here, I should be able to track him. I hope.
My man Vinny. Okay.
I'm getting some signals, but I need to get closer to match Vinny's ID. Now, I just need to isolate the signal.
Oh, hot triangle.
Nope, not Vinny.
Okay, let's just jump.
Come on, be you, Vinny, be you. Not him.
Fuck.
Please be Vinny. Not his ID. Damn.
Shit.
This one feels right to me. No good. Come on. He has to still be here.
Okay, there's two more. Let's go to this one over here.
I feel like a spy. Come on. Yes.
That's him.
Bless you, Vinny. There's Vinny. Better stay close, but not too close. According to Vinny, Hammerhead has a show planned for tonight. And I doubt it's on Broadway, or off Broadway, or experimental black box off of Ludlow Broadway. Come on, Vinny, give me something. You're my only hope. He's getting into a car. Bad move, Vinny. You know how valuable that parking spot was? Since Hammerhead kidnapped the other Dons, he's been quiet. My guess is it has something to do with them. I just need to find out what it is and get to Hammerhead before Yuri.
Okay. Can I get too close?
Jeez, Vinny. I don't mean to be a backseat driver, but come on. At least pretend you care about traffic laws.
This guy. I like this actor of Spider-Man. He's better than all the other actors, like, off, like, the movies and stuff. I prefer this actor. But with the remastered version of this game, eh? Why did it make his face so weird?
Should he eavesdrop?
So weird.
Get me more details about tonight's big show.
Okay. Okay.
When are we heading to the construction site?
Later. Boss wants mood light.
You do love his drama. All right. Let me know if you see Gino, yeah? Told him to meet me here.
Whatever's happening tonight, it's going down at a construction site. But which one? Hammerhead controls a half dozen.
Shit. 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 Fun conversations. There's one over there. Enter the building through the safe. Oh my god. Okay. Can you get me out? Thank you. I'm gonna take this guy down. Here we go.
Wait. We going to the east side or the west side tonight? West side, you schmuck. Come on. Right. Sorry. Inner ear problem, you know. Gets me turned around.
Construction site on the west side. Narrows it down, but not enough. Gotta keep listening in.
Gino, he was supposed to handle the concrete. Show starts at 9 p.m. sharp. No time for screw-ups.
I'll check in on the mixes. It'll be ready by 9. Promise.
Show starts at 9. Good to know. But I still need a location.
Yeah.
I'll take guard duty from here, thank you very much.
Oh shit, how am I?
Bro, it's the site by the A stop on 34th. G train don't even run in Manhattan. What's wrong with you? Give me a break, man. I'm from Jersey. A on 34th. Got it. Jeez.
Construction site by 34th. That's Hudson Yards. That's it. Hammerhead's planning something for the Dons tonight at Hudson Yards. I should make sure these guys can't show up for the assist later.
I thought, I was hoping I could get into a fight. I was, oh my god, that was so far. Oh, you had no idea where I ran. Nope. Oh, what the whoa, he's been doing some tricky shit. Oh, fuck you, slut. Yeah. Oh no, that's a big no. Oh, fuck. Oh god. Oh. Oh, that was a stupid idea, wasn't it? He's dead. Yep. Let's go. What's up? What's good? What's good? What's good? Yeah. You know what? He kicked in the head.
Okay, that's all of them.
Yeah. Nah, that's what I call a wrecking.
Why do I get the feeling it's not gonna have a happy ending?
Shit. Only shot to my mortar ball.
Okay, time for the show.
Alrighty.
Why can't Hammerhead just be a normal Magi criminal? You know.
Hang on. Can I change suits? So we're going to a show, we're gonna look good as. We're gonna put something on. Which I don't have. What do you guys think looks good? No, you know what?
Currently running a waste management business, wearing track suits, eating lots of meatballs, running the occasional scam. Why does he have to have such grand ambitions? Maybe it's that plate in his head. Hope I'm still ahead of Yuri on this one. If she gets face to face with Hammerhead, she'll probably do something she'll regret.
Just kill him. He's better off the streets. Whoa. Through the trees, like there's no problem.
Hey, Peter.
Miles.
Why do you ask?
Right. We haven't covered Spidey since yet. Put that on the list for our next lesson.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm fine. I'm just that general.
You're at the hospital? Why? What happened? Did someone come after you?
No, nothing like that. It's just, I kind of jumped off a bridge.
You what?
I jumped off a bridge in Queens.
Are you okay? I'm coming to get you.
No, I'm totally fine. Well, I broke a toe. Did you know that there's nothing that they can do for that? They just kind of just wish you luck.
Miles, you can't be doing stuff like that.
I know that now.
Miles. How long did he train him? I thought they showed a cutscene of when they train him. Maybe that's on the Miles Morales game.
Help! Get us out of here!
The Majadons.
Look who it is. The Bug. Just in time for the broadcast.
Broadcast.
Good evening, New York. Welcome to tonight's entertainment, the changing of the guard. Remember when honor and loyalty weren't just words? When the Magia were feared and respected. Tonight, the good old days are coming back.
Help! Help!
Wish I could join the festivities. Sit tight. I'll be seeing you all real soon.
Unless I shut off the cement mixer, the Dons are gonna get buried alive. Stopped it. For now. Now to keep them off the controls.
Oh my god, that was sick. Wrecked.
I sure hope I can't let him get back on the mixer.
No. Oh!
You wanna taste that?
Yeah. Give me the cement, Matt. I want to toughen up. Fuck's sake. This big dude is not good. Bitch, get off that control, boy. Oh, fuck. Far out, bro.
The cement mixer's running again.
Oh my god, these sluts. Oh, slut. Okay. Let's go.
The Dons just need to hold on a little longer.
guns are dead if I don't shut down the mixer.
Hammerhead stronger than he's ever been. You're
dead. Yep, get wrecked.
Someone order a sardine can full of pinstripe.
Oh, whoa.
Now if they can just stay off.
Fuck's sake, dude. Far out, that's undead. I am fucking. Oh! Fuck!
Get that guy away from the mixer. The cement level's still low. Keep it that way.
Thank you. Far out, bro. What the fuck? Oh my god. Are you kidding me, eh? Oh, you fucking rocket launcher. Oh. Great.
Lord stopped it.
Had to fucking start from this again. Fuck off. Dude, fuck off. Oh my god. Get him off.
Gotta get that guy away from the mixer.
Fuck off, big guy. You fucking suck. Oh my god. This, I hate disable gear. I really do. Whoa. Oh my god. Suck me off, fucking cunts. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'll be back to you when I finish this. Oh, finally fucking did it. Oh my god.
Everyone hold tight. We're gonna get you out of there.
Tons will be safe with the police. Now for Mr. Tall, Dark, and Flat-Headed.
Oh my god, that was so hard. Far out. I die like a good 7 times, man. Where is he? There he is. He's right there.
Nice work, Bug. Kinda spoiled my big night, but we'll roll with it. Risks of live TV. You like? Project Olympus in action. Finished it up while you were playing with the dog.
So that's what they're wearing in Paris this season. Hate to say it, the brushed gunmetal is not your color.
I'm trying to revitalize the mob over here. That takes long-term leadership. Now? I'm long-term.
Your parts warranty may be long-term, but you? You're nuts.
Nah. I'm just a guy who knows a thing or two about PR. The city don't take the Magia seriously no more. Don't respect us. But after they see me break you in half, all that's gonna change. Time to bring back the glory days.
Bet I can short out his new gear.
Yeah, come on. Let's go. Oh.
Gotta be faster.
Getting these guys away from.
There. I can attack right after he finishes the charge. I've punched a lot of heads. Yours has to be the hardest.
Yeah.
Really see this ending well for you?
I don't see this ending for me at all.
That was easy. Oh, you just got punched in the head. Oh god.
Teach you to respect your better.
I think I'm doing an okay job at that. I can hit him right after he tries to charge.
What the? Yeah.
Like punching a wall made of solid steel.
I rule this city now, bug, and you ain't welcome.
I think you're getting a little ahead of yourself there.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh my. Oh my god. No way.
You got guts coming after the head of the Mafia.
And I'd like to keep them on the inside, thanks.
Incoming! Yeah? Fucking you. Oh my god! Fuck off my dick! Bitch. Off. Can you fuck off? You know what?
That is one hard hit. You picked the
Get down. I jumped back.
I've punched a lot of heads. Yours has to be the hardest.
No. Yeah, he's good down.
Punching his head is like punching a wall made of solid steel.
Far out.
You're under arrest.
Shoot him. Shoot.
So turning yourself into a crime against nature? Maybe not such a good idea after all, huh?
Pal, you weren't listening when I said long term. Old school Masha's got patience. Knows how to wait till just the right moment to...
Yuri! What are you...
What the heck?
No! Yuri! Don't do this! Captain! Stop!
This is bad.
Oh, yes! Finally, that one's done. Alrighty. That was Turf Wars. Now I'm going to do Silver Slinger. That's the part three, then everything will come to conclusion. Oh wait, there's a cutscene, hold on.
Bad for the captain, but I'm glad this monster's dead.
Who says he's dead? Boss.
Not actually dead. Ah. Congratulations, you have finished Turf War story. The adventures continue. Next campaign, Silver Slinger, which I already bought. Oh yeah. Iron Spider armor, hey? Let's have a look at it. Where is it? Where is it? Wow, that looks pretty cool. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it here. If you guys like this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't, and I'll talk to you all later.